Construction lines are a feature that allow you to highlight important information in your plan. These can include highlighting shear walls, bearing points, and other important information your builder requires. The Construction Line tool is available under the Line Tools Parent button. You can also get to it from the CAD menu in the menu bar at the top of the Chief Architect window. To draw a construction line, simply click and drag with your mouse. When you do this, Chief Architect will draw a line with a callout on each end of it. You can open the line and make adjustments to the callout on the callouts panel. This includes changing the callout information and the callout shape. I can also determine if I want callouts to appear on one or both sides of the line. In this example, I want callouts to appear on both sides of the line, and I want to give it a number. I'll be using these construction lines to call out bearing points in my plan. I'll make copies of the construction lines and center them on the specific points in my plan, giving each one a unique number. In this case, I'm using these lines to call out wall connections along the shell of the house. I'll repeat this process for lines going horizontally across my plan, but I'll use letters in these callouts to create a grid of construction lines for my plan. Where construction lines really come in handy is I can see them in elevation views. This will allow me to translate my important information points from plan view into my elevation views without any extra steps. I can simply take an elevation camera and all of my construction lines are visible in the view with their same callout labels. This is one example of using the construction line tool to convey important information to your builder.